Since moving to this nowhere town, I'm still waiting for an ounce of excitement.
Nancy Drew! Check it out. The creepy Twin Elms house has gone viral.
Finally, things are about to get a little more interesting.
The legend dates back to 1885, when the Colfax brothers, who built Twin Elms, had a falling out over a woman. Legend has it,
you can hear them crying
in the walls. Sometimes it's weird sounds. The lights start flickering. Things just stop making sense.
You think I'm crazy, huh?
Smidge.
There's gotta be an explanation.
So what do we know?
One, we know a black Mercedes was lurking around Twin Elms.
Two, we know somebody came in here and scared us half to death. And three, we know it felt insanely real.
Mean Girls first.
The way your brain works is so cool.
Hello, my name's Nancy Drew.
I told you this is gonna be awesome.
Oh, there she is.
I wish I were half as brave as you. You're as persuasive as your dad and as righteous as your mom was.
Is this safe to carry?
Yeah, just don't drop it. Okay, just don't. It's not funny.
Stop messing with her.
You committed several felonies.
Hey, they're only felonies if you're 18. Delivering justice, it's my duty.
This town is so much more fun with you in it.
So, how do we get in?
Well, I figured you knew how to pick a lock.
Oh, now I'm public enemy number one?
No, I just thought that...
Seriously, Nance, you gonna pick the lock or what?
Oh, yeah, totally.
Can you drive?
Technically.
You skate a lot better than you drive.